Alright, so what I'm going to do for you is I'm going to do one complete drill. Drill the pilot hole, switch bits, drill the diameter hole for the self-tapping bolt, and then tap the hole with the self-tapping bolt. Alright, so this is for those of you who have never done any thick frame drilling. You're going to start, obviously, again with a sharp bit. You've marked, you're center punched, and now you're going to take your bit, put it right on the center punch, and remember, slow and steady is how you do it, because if you go fast, you overheat the bit, and that ruins your bit, and then you won't cut the metal. And as you're getting towards the end, you want to pick up the speed and reduce the pressure. For the final cut through the back side of the metal. And you can feel it when it's getting close to that point. You can feel it through the drill. Thank you. perfect threads.